church is not, but it at its mildest, a force for good in the world. Cruelty in Catholic education, the kind of child, that's not fully child abuse, child rape, the kind of child rape that went on systematically for so long. Let's imagine that we can overlook this and say nothing whatever to do with the structure and nature of the Catholic Church, but the twisted, neurotic and